Hi, welcome to POIT. In this video, we are going to see how we can connect Exchange Online Management Server by using the PowerShell. So, for connecting to the Exchange Online Management from the PowerShell, first we need to install the Exchange Online Management module. So now let me install the module first. So let me give the command for installing the module. Install hyphen module space hyphen name space Exchange Online Management. So now I'm installing the Exchange Online Management module. Now let me give the version. Let me give the required version. So I'm going to install the version 3. Let me click on enter now. So now the module will be installed. So after installing the module, let's try to import. So first we need to install the module for connecting to the Exchange Online Management, and for installing the module, this is the command we need to enter in the PowerShell. So still it has not been yet installed. So once it has been installed, then we need to connect to the module. So before that, I got an error message saying that administrator rights are required to install the module. So let me close this PowerShell and let me open the PowerShell as an administrator. Now let me close this and let me open the PowerShell as an administrator. So after opening the PowerShell as an administrator, let me rerun the command again for installing the Exchange Online Management module. So now once again I'm opening the PowerShell as an administrator. So earlier I opened the PowerShell normally and we got the error saying that we do not have the administrator rights. So now I have opened the PowerShell back again by the as an option called as run as an administrator. So now let me install the module again. Install hyphen module space hyphen name. Now we need to give the module name. It's Exchange Online Management. Then we are going to give the required version. Required version. I want the version 3. And now let me click on enter. So now the module will be installed. And once the module has been installed, then we need to import the module. And after importing the module only, we would be able to connect to the Exchange Online from the PowerShell. So it will take some time, guys, for installing the Exchange Online Management module. And once it has been installed, then we need to import that module. So now it has been installed. Let me try to import the module now. So for importing the module, let me give the command import hyphen module space exchange online management. Let me click on enter. And once this has been imported, then let's connect to the Exchange Online. Let me give the command for connecting to the Exchange Online. So it's connect hyphen Exchange Online. Let me click on enter. So now we will be connected to the Exchange Online management. So it will ask us to enter the credentials, and always we need to sign in with the admin credentials. So now let me click on my admin account. See, now it has been connected successfully to the Exchange Online management. So the message which we got, it is not an error message actually. So it's telling us about the new module version and the information of the new module. So this is how we will be connecting to the Exchange Online management by using the PowerShell.